They're stopped.
Somebody on the track or what?
Nectar 767, I called the park. They have notified dispatch to send a ranger up here.
Come on. Pilot to conductor. Any problem about not hitting anybody? Man, let's keep coming. Contact information on those people or even a physical description. You know, if we can get as much information as we can relay that to the park.
There's three people, one female, two males. One male, long khaki plant pants with a textured white shirt, short sleeve, baseball cap, wearing it in reverse.
Roger, you didn't get any names, did you?
No, I didn't feel I had the ability to do that right at the moment.
Yeah, roger that. That's good enough. Thank you. Are you down there kind of keeping them corralled?
I've told them to stay here. I'm waiting to get them ready to proceed.
Roger that. Good enough. Thank you.
Can we go ahead, Mike?
Be on the radio.
He can't hear us from here.
Dr. Gordon, I heard Blanche. She said proceed. If you didn't hit anybody and you can get by,
go
ahead and go. When you leave, when you go past them, I'm going to take their picture as we go by.
On the east side, Doug.
Copy, I see them.
Mr. Pearson, I'll do the same, so we got a backup.
Copy.
Mike, where are you at?
I'm in the first nickel plate car behind the engine.
Dispatch, you want to come forward and get a picture, and then we'll pick you up.
That's a negative. We'll do it on the roll.
Roger. Conductor, permission to eyeball.
Copy. This is the conductor. Let's eyeball 767.
767, eyeballing to the peninsula. They've just now crossed over. They're on the west side. Where's that going? Talk to the captain or advise them they just crossed in front of the train again while we roll.
Copy that. The Rangers, I don't know where the Rangers is. They're on their way, but it takes a while to get here.
It looks like they're going to flee the scene.
Roger.
And everything else, they are moving again to come this way, right? Rangers on the way to Bentwater and see that water leak.
On road, the cars are going to our park northbound on Riverview, not too far from the comm center, actually.
I'm just north of the
You did not get to say that.